So this surah have five huruf al-mad, five ayah that have a huruf al-mad. We just passed the other one in the first part of the tilawa, that وَمَا يُغْنِي أَنُهُ مَالُهُ, that who. وَمَا يُغْنِي أَنُهُ مَالُهُ إِذَا تَرَدَّى. That's the first part. إِنَّ عَلَيْنَا لَلْهُدَى وَإِنَّ لَنَا لَلْآخِرَةَ وَالْأُولَى فَأَنذَرْتُكُمْ نَارًا تَلَظَّى. Now we come the second one, that is حروف المد here. لَا يَصْلَاهَا. لَاهَا, the لَا go a little long because of that stick here. La yaslaha, laha. This is huruf al-mad, mad al-wajib al-munfasil. You have to hold it for 6 seconds. La yaslaha illa al-ashqa. Ashqa, sukun in ashqin al-mu'jama. Ashqa, illa al-ashqa. لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى. لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى. لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى. الذي, the lamb have musaddad. الذي, الذي كذب, musaddad again. الذي كذب وتولى. وتولى, lamb المسدد. The same thing in the ending is same as this, even though it doesn't have the stick, but the eye is connected. That make it إلا الأشقى. The قا go long. Same thing here. الَّذِي كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى. وَلَّى, don't go وَتَوَلَّى and stop. وَتَوَلَّى. الَّذِي كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى. وَتَوَلَّى, because the لا have مسدد. الَّذِي كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى. كَذَّبَ, الَّذِي, الَّذِي كَذَّبَ, the, not z, not g. الَّذِي, the, your tip of your tongue have to come out between your teeth. الَّذِي كَذَّبَ, كَذَّبَ. الَّذِي كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى. الَّذِي كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى. وَسَيُجَنَّبُ. إدغام again, نون المسددة. وسيجنبها الأتقى. وسيجنبها الأتقى. So, ها is here, الأتقى. لام القمر يده. أت, because of the سكون on top of the تا. أتقى, the تا have on top of each other, it's supposed to be sideways, it doesn't matter. When you see it, no surprise, it's the way of the printing. As long as two dots there, either they're on top of each other or sideways, it doesn't make no difference. So you can tell automatically it's ta. So don't be confused. How come they're on top of each other? It's a machine print, so it doesn't make it like this two ta. Those two go on top of each other. Sometimes it happens in the printing. So, وسيجنبها الأتقى. أتقى, أت, ت, ت, only tip of your tongue will pronounce that because of the سكون in the ta. وسيجنبها الأتقى. أتقى, أتقى, قا. وسيجنبها الأتقى. Same thing here. Lam with the musaddada. الذي يوتي يوتي. This is U if it's a suk, if it's a dhamma. If it's a fatha, it's A. If it's a kasra, it's E because hamza on top of the wa, like ulaika. Now it becomes sukun in top of the hamza. It becomes yuti, yuti, yuti malahu. So this who will belong? This again, maddul wajibul maddul jaizul munfasil. Maddul jaizul munfasil. This is maddul wajibul munfasil. Here, maddul jaizul munfasil. Alladhi yuti malahu yatazakka. So, here is not too long. I will be as maddu silatu suqra, we pass there. It will be same emphasizing because it doesn't have the huruful mad on top of here to make it longer as the other one. So in this case, again, when you come, it means those two have to be conjoined. Alladhi yuti malahu yatazakka. Malahu yatazakka. The who have to be emphasized because of that. Alladhi yuti malahu yatazakka. Yatazakka zai. Yatazakka. The ka have fata musaddada. Make sure you pronounce it. The ending is the same as every other ayah. Alladhi yuti malahu yatazakka. At the end. Yatazakka ka. Don't say yatazakka. It's wrong. Yatazakka ka. Wama li ahadin. Tanween. Wama li ahadin indahu. Idgham. Nunu sakina. وَمَا لِأَحَدٍ عِنْدَهُ مِنْ نُنُ سَاكِنَ again إِدْغَام. So two إِدْغَام in the same ayah. And the third one is there, نُنُ الْمُسَدَّدَ with the كَسْرَة. وَمَا لِأَحَدٍ عِنْدَهُ مِنْ نِعْمَةٍ تُجِزَى تِنْ تنوين الكامل. The tin is with the tanween. You use it. وَمَا لِأَحَدٍ عِنْدَهُ مِنْ نِعْمَةٍ تُجِزَى مِنْ نِعْمَةٍ تُجِزَى. You have to hold that نِعْمَةٍ because of the تنوين. وَمَا لِأَحَدٍ عِنْدَهُ مِنْ نعمة تجزى تجزى تج تج the jim have a sukun تجزى the za go along because of the yai that is connected they have the huruf al mad in it but you cannot make that mad complete because you stop in it it have to be a little longer like every other ayah ending وما لأحد عنده من نعمة tujiza. So the hard part, ahadin, ah, don't read ahadin. Wama li ahadin an indahu, indahu, don't read indahu. A lot of people do that. You read in the e, alif e, instead of ainu e. Wama li ahadin indahu min ni'mat, 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 because of the sukun, ni'mat. Min ni'matin tujiza illa batigha batigha. The same ta come here again. They're on top of each other like on there. So same thing. Batigha. This is huruf al-mad. Mad al-wajib al-munfasil. Illa batigha awajihi rabbihi al-a'la. You have to pronounce this a. Hamza with the fatah. Illa batigha. Illa batigha wajhi rabbihi al-a'la. So the a connect with the wa. When you say ابتغاء وجهي، ابتغاء وجهي، إلا ابتغاء ب ب ابتغاء، إلا ابتغاء، إلا ابتغاء، because it's حروف القلقلة، those blue ones they are حروف القلقلة. إلا ابتغاء وجه ربه الأعلى، إلا ابتغاء غينه، إلا ابتغاء وجه ربه الأعلى. The B have مسددة. Make sure you pronounce it. الأعلى. الأعلى. إلا ابتغاء وجه ربه الأعلى. إلا ابتغاء وجه ربه الأعلى ولسوف يرضى. يرضى ير حروف التحريك سكون إنت. ولسوف 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 يرضى ضاء. So all these surah ending with the ya and that alif, they all have it except the one don't have alif in the ya is this, but they're all similar, they're all same. ولسوف يرضى سوف. Don't say ولسوف. I heard that a lot. سوف with the fatha in the scene. ولسوف يرضى ولسوف يرضى ولسوف يرضى ولسوف يرضى.